Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Daxter. We have some collecting to do. There are 45 precursor orbs here, and we need to find them. We only need 21 more, but that's almost half, so, you know, fuck. So, let's get searching. That's all we got left to do, is search. So how's everyone's day been? Mine's been decent. Oh. Hey, we found our first one. So that's neat. Okay. Okay, so what if... this might be really weird. Oh wow, I was way off. It is much closer to the pillar than I thought it was. Okay. Oh, come on, Dax. Daxter! Alright. Got it! Nice. I regret to inform myself, though, that I am now out of bug juice, and I'm probably gonna need a lot of it. Alright. Well, I got a lot back. So that's good, at least. Okay. Alright. Actually, there was a bottle back here, I think. I should break that. Just in case. Hey, yeah, I'm glad I broke it. It's really weird that the music takes a while to loop. Ah! Just never allowed to leave. Oh. Damn. How do I get up there? There's one up there. Okay. So I want to go up here. Interesting. Definitely interesting. Fuck. I need my scooter back. Hang on. Okay. If I leave, will the scooter spawn near here? Damn it, I need that scooter game. Shit. I was worried about that. Well, I guess we're going to go take a nap. Because we still need to do that too. I'll do this one. This one's actually kind of fun. Square, triangle, square, X, square, X. All right. Ah, fuck, I couldn't even see that. I could not see the X. Ah! Damn it! Okay, fuck it. Die. Okay. Let's get a move on, Dex. Surely, surely, my car is back in place. Yeah! Alright. Damn it! What the fuck? Aren't I usually able to, like, start the jetpack again? I swear I'm able to do that. Ah, fuck me, dude. Alright, well, I have unfinished business here, so might as well come back. I didn't have this sprayer in this level. Alright, so I'm missing 2 bugs, and 18 precursor orbs. All right. Alright, so there's at least 1 precursor orb. Bug. All right. Well, that's it for bugs. Now I just have to find the orbs. Oh. I'm fucking dead. Ah, damn it. I press square instead of circle. I feel so fucking stupid. No, what the fuck? No! Why? Why can I make it there but never back? It shouldn't be happening. Why? Actually fucking why? Why can't I make it back? Good. All right. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be able to do this. Oh. Okay. Just the one? Oh, there's this slide too. I forgot about this slide. I know I missed a bunch on this slide, but is it really the 12 that I'm still don't have? Still down by one. I'm only down by one after that, which means I'm missing nine. I shouldn't be missing nine. Because this takes me back to the main room. I can talk to this guy again. At least it said I could talk to the guy again. Still missing nine. I'm missing the one in there, and then I'm missing nine that I've never even seen. Would it be in the gardens? That's the only place I can think. Because there's like areas in the gardens that kind of look walled off. They can probably be explored a little bit. What the fuck? That is not solid. All right. How? Show me. Wait a minute. Can I climb that wall? I can. How many is this? Okay. I'm missing two now. Better than nine. That still means that I'm missing one, and I have no idea where that one could be. Oh, it's probably in the gardens. It's the only place I can think of. I have to go back anyway, so I might as well. All right, let's search the garden. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Okay. This is a stupid idea. Well, it was still an idea. At least it was an idea. I thought for sure, maybe. I thought for sure that maybe. I'm just hoping for it to like magically appear somewhere. Just so that I go, silly me, and then just be done with it, because I'd like to hope that cleanup collection isn't going to be 3 episodes long. Because that would suck. At the same time, I don't have a lot of places left to look. I can destroy paintings, but only the ones, like, picture frame paintings. Picture frames. Paintings and pictures are different. I'm losing my mind. Now I'm back in the dining room. And this is where I started being really thorough. Did I really still, like, miss something in here? Oh my god, it was under the table. Okay. Alright, screw it. Beeline it to the end. We're missing one orb and I know exactly where it is, so just beeline it to the end. Fuck you. Don't give me fucking prologue instructions, game. I know how you work, I just don't want to interact with it right now. Okay. So this orb that I'm missing is near, like, the end. Not that one. This one. Yes! Thank you. We're done. West Side Hotel is complete. Oh, and we don't have any gas whatsoever for the things that we want to do outside. Did I break this bottle? Had a pierce orb, I already had it. Okay. Still a bunch here that I need to find. Where did my scooter go? Did it fall down? I think it did. Okay, that's not that bad, because I actually do want to go over here. Well, I wanted to, thinking that there would be, like, a drop-off point so that I can float over. Huh? Fucking where should I go in order to get that then? Drop off there, maybe? Oh, fuck off. Why? Oh, why is that impossible to make? What the fuck? Fine, I'll take the long way around. Shit. Why can I make that one no problem? Damn it. Okay. Yeah, no. But then that raises the question of, I have no idea what I need to do in order to get up there. Regular spray lasts longer, but I don't get extra height. Okay. Ugh. You know what? Fine. Why is that all they have is fucking website clues? For a website that's probably defunct. You know what? Let's play this.
In the great struggle of good versus evil.
Oh, is it just the intro?
To a hero that meets the eye. Just as the plants have their hidden roots, and rocks, when turned over, reveal their dark underbelly with all manner of surprises. So too is the great story of Jack and his epic fight to save Haven City. Every mother's child has heard the story well, but most have heard only half the tale. For as great as Jack was, he would never have succeeded without his often forgotten but faithful sidekick, Daxter. In my many years as a sage, and trust me, it's a big number.
Okay, yeah, whatever. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, if I press that, it reloads the scene. Yeah! Okay. Okay. Oh, this makes it so much easier to try to get everything now. Alright, I was worried. I was worried. Okay. Okay, I'll stop. Okay. So here's what I'm thinking. Tried to double jump, it wouldn't let me double jump. Get off. Okay. And it gets rid of my fucking bug spray too. Cause it hates me. Okay. Okay, that's just a red light. Okay. Five more. There are five precursor orbs still around that I need to find. There are four precursor orbs that I need to find. Look for bottles. Look for random stray bottles. Toolbox. Okay. Three more. I really am starting to think that all the ones that I'm missing are in breakables around the town. Because there's another. Broke. Broken that one before, I think. Yeah, because now I'm over here. I'm missing one. I'm missing one. Where? Surely there's a fucking bottle somewhere. Or a toolkit. Damn it. Fuck. I need it, game. I need it. Give me a release. Release me. Just behind here? Fuck. What's even worse is that it might just be, like, floating randomly somewhere around the city. And I can barely tell because of all the red lights in the industrial section. Oh, fuck. Just like that, I thought I maybe found it, but no, it was just a fucking red light. Hang on. Osmo's place still counts as Haven Streets. There might be something breakable around here. Damn, it blew shit up all the way back here. It was only a bomb at like the front desk. How did it break? How did it destroy everything? Was it always this dirty? I don't know. I have to look it up. I have no clue. I didn't see any breakables. I didn't see fucking anything, dude. Hang on. Daxter precursor orbs. Precursor orb locations. Large cluster of 12. Okay. That orb doesn't sound familiar. So let's take a look. Like near the power station at the unopened barrier, there's a toolbox that I can break. I don't remember a toolbox over here, so that might be it. Yes! Ah, ha, ha, ha. I thought I explored over here. Oh! 899. Okay. There are four at the construction site. Okay. Warm. All right. I've killed all the metal bugs already, so we're good there. But I have newfound knowledge that I can destroy objects, and I think this is one of the levels where I didn't know that. I can destroy objects to get items. Destroy these flower bags. Okay, they're not flour. This is a construction site. Why would there be flower bags? That's more than likely cement.
Okay.
Under the table? Nope. There was one that I was missing. I'm sorry. Okay. Nothing. Okay, doesn't look like anything. Alright, I'm still missing three, and I think I'm almost at the end. So we're running out of time. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. I'm missing two. Bum 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 bum. There's just one right here. Hang on. I already have everything from the West Side Hotel. Okay. Looking at the singular. It's like after the zip line, before the elevator. I think I got it when I jumped up. Apparently there was like a thing floating here. After exiting the elevator, to your left is an orb in clear sight. Wasn't in clear sight? Let's find out. To my left. Hidden behind some barrels in the corner to the right, past several other junk items. I think I missed it. Yeah, because it's talking about these barrels. I definitely remember grabbing that one. I missed one. Okay. Well then. Visible as you head down the zipline, the orb hidden behind a red barrel. That red barrel. Definitely got it already. One of them contains an orb. I think it's behind like a pillar somewhere. Yeah. You will reach a trampoline made out of cloth. An orb high above it. To reach the orb, you must use a double jump from the wooden platform next to it. think I got this one too. Because I think I remember something like that. That same platform holds a toolbox with a orb inside. Climb the nearby wall to find another orb on top. Guessing it's this wall. After using the netting to climb across the gap, you must stand on top of a large... Wait for the girder to move towards it. So it's talking about this. Instead of continuing through the gray pipe, jump on top of it. Got it. Okay. Also, I unlocked another extra. Game in construction. It used to be a fly swatter, just a regular fly swatter. Aw, his health used to just be blocks. I wonder what those bars at the top represented. Oh, are those battle bugs? I haven't seen battle bugs because, one, this is an emulator, and two, I got nobody to play with. Guards used to be Jack 3 guards. Interesting. Okay. Well, that was neat. That was actually neat. Cool. Alright. I did Breezy Valley. Brewery, I'm pretty sure. 5. It's always 5. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Okay, yeah, I'm not missing any eggs. Or not eggs. Fuck, what are they called? Skull gems! I keep forgetting their names! See ya. Okay, I'm missing five. Where would these five be? Was there a slide in this level? There's a slide that I might have missed them during that slide. It look like I can kind of go in there. Oh, why does it look like I can 100% get up there? That upsets me. Alright, obviously can't though. Alright, there's one. Oh, I'm not even supposed to be up here. It's like, no! You're breaking the game! It's just like, I know. Some weird texture thing happened with that guy. Oh! Missed that guy. Does that unlock cheats? How do you unlock cheats? I don't understand. Is it like actual cheat codes? Like I have to input something on the pause menu? Okay, no, this is just support pillars. Nothing. I can't believe I'm still missing four. Where am I missing four? I can climb that, can't I? I can. What's up here? What's the point of that? It's just like, ooh, cool, you can actually climb it or some shit? What's the point? There's always a point, isn't there? There's usually a point. Thank you. didn't see any orbs. Was there a slide at the end of this level? I might have missed some on the slide. If there is a slide. I want to look at more. Yeah, okay. This is the final room. Oh, I have to play the fucking, like, minigame again. Okay. Okay. And it's like, cool. Everything's normal again. Okay. I went through that entire place missing four of them again. I only got one? Is there like a cluster of four? Wait. Yeah. I just... Yeah, netting. Remember, there's only one, it looks like. Oh! Oh, now I'm missing one. Fuck! How am I missing one again? How long have I been recording? Let's take another look-see. Alright, we're missing one. So, after walking down the stone stairs, entering the first room, make an immediate left. It's hiding behind a barrel. I don't see how it would be behind the barrel, but yeah. I'm pretty sure I've gotten that. Inside a bottle on a high-up plank on the right wall upon entering the second room. I'm pretty sure that's how I got one of the ones I was missing during my first go-around. Oh, no, it was a different one. Hell yeah! I got it! Thank God it was something quick. Oh God, transit system. Let's do the city port. Just because it's fairly easy to explore, I think. Well, there's one already. Oh, there's three already. Perfect. Love it. There's 30 of them here. There are 8 more. Maybe those 8 are in a cluster somewhere. That would be the absolute fucking best. Also, check behind this one as well. Another 3 more! There are 5 that I'm missing. Okay. An absolute fucking great start. Alright, I think that's it. Okay. Have I gone this way? I honestly don't remember. I think I did. I think it leads back that direction. Yeah, I think it does. Definitely. Okay. Behind the boxes and barrels? I don't think I ever went up there. I definitely never went over here. I didn't even know over here was an option. So we definitely gotta check out this area. I think this leads into the Tanker 1 level. Thinking so. Well, maybe, I don't know. How the hell do I enter it? Is it this door? I have no idea what this room is for. Yeah, it says Tanker 1, but I don't know how to actually enter Tanker 1 from here. Okay. Well. Not that it matters because I have a level select. Missing 5. And I'm dead. Oh. God, why is it so far away? Come on, textures. You can do it. Which one is the fish cannery? Is it this one? I think it's this one. There they are. Fucking excuse me? Thank you. All 30. Alrighty. Now I've hit the hour and 30 minute mark that I like to hit. I try to hit. Okay. So, we need 81 more orbs. Quite a bit to get still. Next time, I guess we'll start with the transit system, because that's where a large bulk of them are. First strip mine visit, didn't get everything. I know I didn't get everything in Tanker 1, because I completely missed a section. Distillery, didn't get everything. Fish cannery, no. Got everything in Emerald Isles. Didn't even get all the bugs in that one. I missed one. I missed three in the lumber mill. Yeah. It's mainly small stuff, but still. And that one, I found all the precursor orbs, but didn't find all the skull gems. Which I think is the weirdest shit. And then I'm also going to look up how the hell these clues work, because I'm not 100% sure. Alrighty, well, there's a lot more to collect. I still have to worry about golding the dreams. Despite my hopes, I think there might be three different videos based on trying to clean up everything that I've missed. But I will try my best to get everything into the next video. If it starts to look like it'll be more than, like, 2 hours for the next video, then I'll probably not do it. But anyway, next time I think I'll start off with the dreams, just so that I can get them out of the way. Thank you all for watching, especially if you got this far, and stick around, because there's a lot more to come.